year, and so it's been a special thing to see her here today. So I'll get to my close.
So if Abby Gray could come up. Gianna Wilson. Jacoby Slater. Thank you. Jasmine Molina. Woo! Jasmine Molina. Jonathan Cromer. Here comes Jasmine. Woo! Natalia Pochari. Nikki Muller. Heather Green. Edwards.
Thank you.
Charlize Russell.
Thank you. And the last youth will be Trinity Mitchell.
Thank you.
Judy Armstrong.
You can hang out with her.
Castillo.
Thank you. anybody taking pictures. I didn't have anybody taking pictures. I mean, besides my family taking pictures.
Sebastian Zamudio.
Definitely a celebration, but as you remember the faces of those who went in the war and came out, I need you to always then lift them up in prayer so that the enemy doesn't come behind to steal anything or to try to disrupt what God is doing in their life, because he gets very angry when we step forward to the Lord, doesn't he? But he is a defeated enemy and Jesus is victorious. Amen? All right, so I want to just close this out in prayer. Lord, thank you for what you've done and what you are doing, Lord. The rededications and the new believers and all the stuff, Lord, all the testimonies that we didn't have time to go through today, Lord God. I thank you for all of them. And I pray for every person who just came through, Lord God, that you would nurture the things that, Lord, you've already started in them, and that we would see fruit come forth, Lord God. I pray that they would continue, Lord, in you, and that the enemy would be pushed to bay by your power. We love you, and we thank you for them. In Jesus' name, amen.
There's baptism certificates for everyone who got baptized. If you just want to come and see me after you eat, I'll be available. Somebody lost a cell phone.